PSJA Spotlight.
Fitting in and making friends in high school can be challenging for students. It can be even more challenging when you're coming from another culture and country. This proved an easy enough task for Hannah Hiter Fajeda of Brazil and Linn Anette Boldevin of Norway. They attended PSJA Memorial High School as a part of the foreign exchange student program.
I'm loving everything here. It's pretty cool.
I like it a lot. I've met a lot of new people that I'm never gonna forget, and I've learned a lot from all the people here and the culture and the school and everything.
Both of these students stayed with the same host family.
They've done great at school, all A's. Our expectations are high. They played sports this year. They kept busy, so they really, really enjoyed it.
My host family is really nice. I live with Lisa and Rafael Gonzalez, and they have two daughters, 5 and 11 years old. They're really cute and very active. It's a very active family. We've been traveling a lot.
So we're constantly going to San Antonio, Austin, Houston, and we got to take them to a UT game. So that was like, you know, a big deal for them. They got to get into that big stadium and watch a football game, get autographs, and so they got to see what the UT life was like. We've taken them to the state capital, and basically we try to give them a little bit of the main sights of each city, and to let them, just so they can see that there is something else other than just the valley in Texas. You know, we want them to enjoy themselves. We didn't want them just to have the rigor of every day, you know, wake up, go to school, come back, and that's it. So we really wanted them to get to know what being in the United States is and being in Texas.
It's really different from over there, because over there we have, like, the school is small, we have only academics.
They were used to a school of 500. And so they come to a high school of 2,300 to them. That's like a college to them over there.
Aside from the size of American high schools, these students are amazed with all that was provided.
They couldn't believe how everything was free. Their lunch, breakfast was free, playing sports was free.
In their home countries, the schools there didn't have athletics. If you wanted to play sports, you had to join a club and pay fees.
We give them a little bit of our culture, and they give us a little bit of theirs.
Hannah learned a lot about the Mexican-American culture.
I learned how to be more respectful, and that wasn't more at school, it was more at home, right?
Linn was impressed with the cultural pride she found in South Texas.
The Spanish music, we don't have anything like that in Norway. We have like a Norwegian dance, but very few people know how to dance it. It's not like here.
They both fell in love with the food.
It's different from the Norwegian one. It has more flavor. I like it a lot. Yeah.
It's really good. Tacos, burritos, nachos. It's really good. I really like it.
For anybody that's looking into doing this, it's a great experience.
If you or your family would be interested in hosting a foreign exchange student and you'd like to find out more information, then just log on to the International Student Exchange Programs at www.isep.org. These students enjoyed their stay in the United States. And thanks to their host family and the friendly students and faculty at PSJA Memorial High School, they'll always remember their stay here fondly.